This just in, the five U.S. Marines aboard a helicopter that went down during a snowstorm in Southern California have been found dead. They were found near Pine Valley. That's about an hour's drive from San Diego. Their helicopter vanished Tuesday night while it was on its way to a military air station in Miramar. Officials are now looking into whether the rough weather was a contributing factor in the crash.